Begin.
Hello, everybody. This is Keith Henry back here at the PC Auxiliary Gym. I'm here with Maya Horner. Today, we all bounce back from that tough loss here last week against Howard. Pull out a 5-game win over Morgan State. Talk about first of all, what you all learned from that Howard game. You all had to rest and cover and prepare to stay off. Seemed like the energy that wasn't there last week, you all brought it back here. Let's talk about how important energy is for this team.
It's very important because if we don't have energy, we play lax. If we play lax, we start to, points go off, we make it to mistakes.
And it seemed like Morgan had the energy in games 2 and 3. What did you tell y'all at the end of that? Because y'all came out there like y'all were on fire.
So we needed a lot of energy, and if we lost this game, it was over.
And so
I think that motivated us to play better.
And you all coming in with a game up on Eastern Shore, and you know, as Coach probably told you, this morning, you can't rest the game. Talk about your teammates today, how y'all really been playing. You came up with big time players.
It was really good. Everybody
like played their role. They do things. Next, this is a dizzy. A trip ahead. Happy team, you all had deadly rights first 2 games and they came back. So I know they want to go to Hampton and what needs to be done to get them part 2 of the year.
Energy and no mental mistakes. Been for years. They are best.
You heard her, folks. This is Maya Horner. 13 kills on the day. Thanks a lot, Maya. See you next time.